Back here at home, the family of a young murder victim is now offering reward for information in the case. 21-year-old Antonia T.T. Lucas was shot to death on New Year's Eve in the Smoketown neighborhood. Now her family is offering $15,000 for information leading to an arrest and conviction in the case. If you have any information about either of these shootings, you're asked to call 574-LMPD.